Normally, since this lockdown has begun, I'm sure that most of the people would be sitting at their home and being like Netflix and chill all the time. So I'm back today's video with a certain kind of thing where I'll be telling you some of the 10 movies, best 10 Netflix original movie to watch in 2020. This all movies have been released in 2020 only. So I'm sure that the movies which I'm going to tell today, this will be not at all boring and it will be so much interesting that you will be just watching it again and again. Hello there, what's up people? It's me, Jaya, watching me on the EXPOUND. Let's get into the video. The 10th movie which I would like to tell you is The Half of It. So this actually has an IMDb rate of 6.9 out of 10 and this is all a drama and romance kind of thing. It is a teenage movie and just like the movie such as To All the Boys series, this has a kind of uniqueness. This has a type of different movie and this is actually a basic story of a girl who is an introvert and she does struggles to talk to people. At that time one guy comes and the guy likes some another girl, so that guy urges the introvert girl to write a letter. Since she's creative and she is more good in essay writings, she tells him to give a letter. But this time what happens is since she writes the letter, she literally falls in love with that girl whom she is writing the letter to. So this is basically a kind of, she don't recognize what she exactly is, but the guy in the middle, she helps her realize what she is. So I would like to tell you this is a perfect movie to watch for all the teenagers. Ninth place, I would like to tell you the movie called Dangerous Lies. So this is a basic thriller drama kind of movie. So here the protagonist is Camila Mendes, who is the cast of Riverdale series. So she actually acted in this movie and she is acting as a caretaker to a certain elder person. Suddenly what happens is that elder guy dies and he actually leaves the property of the big house to the Camila Mendes, who is the actress. So now what happens is there are so many mysteries going around, so many thrillers going around, and they themselves cannot recognize the, actually the movie itself says it is a dangerous lie. So this is totally based upon lies. There are so many secrets which they will be revealing and I'm sure that this will just make you think. And it, even though it has an IMDb rate, I'm sure that this acting is not so good in this movie, but because of that reason only it has this much kind of rating. 8th place comes Horse Girl. So this is a movie which is based on mental health. So basically a girl who is there, she is just like living a normal life, but suddenly she actually gets into a mental illness. She actually don't know what is happening with her and she actually acts as an abnormal girl. She thinks of abnormal things. She even tells she can hear the future and actually she feels nothing makes sense. But you know, people actually believe that she does not make any sense. People are not believing in her. So this is a psychological drama and every people should watch this and should much. This is a must watch for every people. And they also invent some of the science fiction element also in this movie. So this is the best movie to watch if you are a science fiction fan, and also psychological thriller is also there in this movie. This has a rating of 5.9 out of 10. 7th place comes the movie called Lost Girl. So this is based on a real event and this is based on a book also. The story starts with a mom searching for her daughter that who is missing. The daughter name is Shannon and she actually goes to an island, and also it is observed that at night she works as a prostitute also. So the mom actually urges the law people also, after getting to know what exactly she is doing. The mother actually comes to know that there are so many people are actually missing from this area, and due to this reason where her own daughter have been missing. So she actually starts actually getting deeper into that and starts finding some of the certain things. This is the best movie for every mother-daughter kind of relationship. This has an IMDb rate of 6.1 out of 10, but this actually deserves a rating out of like 8 or something. 6th place comes Lovebirds. This has an IMDb rate of 6 out of 10. This basically is a love story, but there are so many elements such as drama, mystery, action, comedy, everything is there. So basically the two couples are present in the movie and they actually come across a crime which is happening, and that is blamed. They are blamed for that crime. So now what happens is they are actually trying to get to know what exactly the crime is and how they can get out of that crime, and these all things they actually go, and that is so adventurous also. So this is a movie which you can watch if you want to laugh or if you want to have much amount of entertainment, you can watch this movie. Then the fifth place comes a movie called Circus of Books. This is basically a documentary, I can say. So this is actually a people based on who is selling a books. Books in the sense kind of adult books, and kind of, you know, they actually show gay pornography in the form of books. So now what happens is that they don't have any other actually place or job to earn money and support their family. So they actually do this illegal job without the knowledge of other people, without the knowledge of other people telling their mistakes. But now this is actually, since this is a real story, this is so good to watch. And the risk they have taken to save their children and the risk they have taken in their life, that is quite inspiring. And this is an IMDb rate of 7 out of 10 based on 1976 real Jewish couple. I think if you want to know the struggle story kind of thing, you can watch this movie. Then comes the fourth movie called DA5 Bloods, which is made by Spike Lee. So this is a movie based on black people, African American people. This has an IMDb rate of 6.5 out of 10. This is basically an adventurous movie, I can say. There is strong acting, strong emotional touching also is there, and this is kind of a must watch because normally the filmmaker known as Spike Lee, he makes a movie on political issues and kind of black people issues. This movie is one of the best of his movie, we can say. Third movie comes The Old Guard. This is, I would say, the best kind of movie of 2020, the original Netflix movie. So the main lead is Andy. So this is a kind of, I would say, a new standard of superhero. This sets a new standard of superheroes. So there is a people who are a group of near immortal warriors. They are fighting for the humanity's betterment. So there is so many action sequences which are available and which is so cool. There is drama and there are so many elements which is present there. This is a movie which you should definitely watch. The second part comes Extraction. As you know that this is the most watched movie in Netflix of all time. This has a rating of 6.7 out of 10 and the action sequence, what can I say, that is actually a best action sequence which is shown in the movie. This is basically a black market man who has nothing to lose in his life is hired to the rescuing of a gangster's son. So he actually goes into a lot of difficult situation, lot of things will be happening in the movie, and that is a cool movie. You should definitely watch that. The first movie which I want to tell is Six Underground. I know that this is not a 2020 movie, but I couldn't stop myself to including in this video as a number one of Netflix original movies. So I would just say that this is a best movie. This has a better action sequence here, and the car is, you know, used in a very good manner. Here Ryan Reynolds is acting as a billionaire, and he is actually a famous person who have invented magnets, and he is a lead character. He groups many people to change the future. So this has everything, every drama, every crime action scene, so many things are present in this video. I would definitely tell you to watch this specific movie, and that's all for today. I hope this video was quite helpful, and I'm sure that you will watch this movie. You should definitely watch it because the movies which I've told you, that is so good. Share this video with someone who want to know about the movie, who don't have any idea of what to watch in this period of quarantine, what to watch in Netflix. Share this video to them, and also what you feel about this, my kind of suggestions, you can mention it on the comment. Have you watched this all movies, or are you going to watch this movie? Anything, you can comment it down. Thank you for